The station's tower is literally 35 at least miles away. And it's a translator, so it's automatically low power. And yet you can get it here. I can tell it's not an image of WPLM because of this. And plus I doubt that a station 40 miles away will provide an image. But I've gotten images from XLO before, so who knows.